They call in the Fed. The Feds get through, and here's what they find. This is according to the FBI report. What they find is, sometime in late spring, we're talking about June, he makes contact with WikiLeaks. That's in his computer, and he makes contact. Now, they found what he had done. He had submitted a series of documents, some juicy emails from the DNC. He offered a sample of emails and said, I want money. Later, WikiLeaks did get the password. He had a Dropbox, a protected Dropbox. But WikiLeaks got access, and before he was killed, I can tell you right now, Brennan's an asshole. I've known all these people for years. Clapper, sort of a better guy, but not rocket scientist. The NSA guy is a fucking moron. I have a narrative of how that whole fucking thing began. It's a Brennan operation. It was an American disinformation. Fucking cocksucker Rogers was telling the press that we even know who in the Russian military intelligence service leaked it. I mean, all bullshit.